applications are available in the office.
When you get your application, there's a couple of things that you need to do.
One, write a letter about why you want to be a student body officer. Two, get two teachers to give you a recommendation. Three, get all of your teachers to fill out your grades and citizenship.
Once your packet's filled out, take it to Mr. Mellor in room 303.